Hello and welcome. Today, we'll be taking a look at the difference between a user and a timekeeper in Tabs3 software. A user refers to any person who logs into the software. In the user profile, contact information such as phone numbers and email addresses can be selected for this person. User profiles can be created for attorneys, billing clerks, accountants, or anyone who needs access to the software. Each user must have a unique user ID and password to log into the Tabs3 software. This makes it easier to track the history of who entered or changed information in certain fields. Although an unlimited number of users can be defined in system configuration, your license includes an active user limit for each application, meaning that only a certain number of users can be logged in at the same time. In Tabs3 billing, a timekeeper refers to any person whose time is entered or billed. Although each timekeeper must have an associated user, not all users need to be associated with a timekeeper. For example, this means that your billing clerk will need to be defined as a user, but anybody billing their time in the office will need to be defined as both a user and a timekeeper. When you enter a fee in Tabs3 software, you can select which timekeeper to assign the fee to based on who performed the work. Users can enter time on behalf of another user by selecting their timekeeper for the fee. Additionally, you can create filters and run reports for a selected timekeeper, which makes it easy to track what needs to be billed and how payments will be allocated. Each Tabs3 billing license includes a fixed timekeeper limit based on how many users will be billing their time in the software. Generally, the number of users that can log into the Tabs3 software at the same time is double the timekeeper limit. Although Tabs3 billing is licensed based on the number of billing timekeepers for the firm, Practice Master is licensed on a per-user basis. That means that you can cater the number of Practice Master users to fit your firm's needs. And that's how users and timekeepers are used in Tabs3 software. You can find more information about setting up users and timekeepers by checking out the administration guide at tabs3.com/guides. Thanks for watching. See you next time.